अगर हम गूगल पे सर्च करें बेस्ट गवर्नमेंट साइंस कॉलेज इन ओडिशा तो तीसरे नंबर पर आता है कॉलेज ऑफ बेसिक साइंस एंड ह्यूमैनिटीज जस्ट आफ्टर रेवेन्सा यूनिवर्सिटी एंड बीजेपी। नॉट ओनली गूगल, इफ यू आस्क सम प्रोफेसर और पब्लिक ऑफ ओडिशा सर विल बी These colleges not only rank for their infrastructure, placement, courses they offer, facilities, but also for their high cutoffs. Hi everyone, this is Vikas, student of Basic Science and Humanities. In this video, not only me, my friends, my batchmates will be providing you complete information which a new fresher wonders in his mind about CBSH. I mean, College of Basic Science and Humanities. College of Basic Science and Humanities was established in 1962 and affiliated by OUAT.
What is OUAT?
It is the second oldest agriculture university in entire country. Odisha ki baat kare to OUAT has 39 campus spread across 30 district of Odisha, which offers plus 2 UG, PG and even PhD courses in 10 different constituent colleges. They are College of Agriculture, College of Forestry, College of Horticulture, College of Veterinary Science and Animal Husbandry, College of Agriculture, Engineering and Technology, College of Fisheries, College of Home Science, College of Community Science, College of Basic Science and Humanities. These all aggregate to form OUAT campus. OUAT ke bare mein kabhi aur, but now... The very first thing that you need to get into this college is
admission.
चाहे आप किसी भी बोर्ड के स्टूडेंट हो CBSE, ICSE और BSE, you get admission only through merit based for both plus 2 and plus 3 courses. For more details, you can visit www.sams.gov.in. For courses like BFS, MFS, MCA, MBA, BVS, you have to qualify OUAT entrance exam which is conducted once in a year between August to October. For more information about OUAT exam, you can tap at this location. Location of this college is much more beautiful than the way it is shown. Two sides are surrounded by OUAT campus, one side with green farmland and the other side with a runway. You heard right. College lies just behind the runway of International Biju Patnaik Airport, Bhubaneswar. Connectivity. College ke 5 km ki duri par you get Master Canteen Railway Station and 3 km ki duri par Bermuda Bus Stand and only at a distance of 1 km you get Biju Patnaik International Airport, Bhubaneswar. In overall, connectivity is too good.
Streams and subjects.
College only offers science stream for plus 2 students which include subjects like Maths, Physics, Chemistry, Biology, Maths, Physics, Chemistry, Informational Technology, Maths, Physics, Chemistry and Electronics. You have to choose any one out of these three. English is compulsory subject. Elective subjects are alternative English, Odia, Sanskrit and Hindi. You have to choose any one out of these four. College mein alternative English, Odia ke alawa, Sanskrit aur Hindi padhaya nahi jayega. Mera matlab hai, Hindi aur Sanskrit ke professor aapko nahi milenge. You have to read by your own four exams. College offers three streams. Biological science which includes botany and zoology. Physical science which includes physics, chemistry and maths. Self-financing course which includes biotechnology, microbiology and computer science. I won't be discussing about cutoff in details. If you need in details, you can refer to this page. I'll provide you the link below. Cutoff high hone ka karan may be demands. Demands because of reputation. Wait. Let me clear you. There is no ragging in college. Ragging ka culture shayad pehle hua karta tha lekin ab nahi raha. Based on my experience, I can guarantee you that there is no ragging in basic science.
Ragging absolutely no hai, karan campus bhitare kono si incident hai nahi.
Yaha ek ragging mamla no.
Fest.
OUAT conducts one of the best fest in entire Odisha. 10 different constituent colleges take part in different segments of programs, which continues for more than 5 days. In year 2022, Basic Science celebrated 56th Annual Day, named as
the
We have OUAT
one of the popular band of our Odisha.
ये कोई प्राइवेट इंस्टीट्यूशन नहीं है जो आपको फैसिलिटीज के स्पेसिफिकेशन प्रोवाइड करेंगे. हर गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज की तरह ह्यूज एंड ग्रीन कैंपस, कैंटीन, लाइब्रेरी आर कॉमन. विच आई फाउंड टू बी डिफरेंट इज दैट अपॉर्चुनिटीज अपार्ट फ्रॉम स्टडीज कॉलेज इक्वली फोकस ऑन करिकुलर एक्टिविटीज like sports, dance, music, painting and sketching, craft, etc. In total, this may be the right place to show off your talent. College provide most of the facilities except the one.
Hostel.
I think this is one of the biggest disadvantage of this college. Yes. College do not provide hostels, neither for boys nor for girls. Students not only migrate from different districts of Odisha, but also from different states of India. At last, they have only two options. One, या तो भुवनेश्वर पे रूम ले ले या फिर कोचिंग. देर आर लॉट्स ऑफ कोचिंग सेंटर्स इन भुवनेश्वर. इफ आई पुट माय पर्सनल ओपिनियन आई विल रिकमेंड यू ओनली टू. नॉट ओनली मी, 80% ऑफ बीसीसीएल विल सजेस्ट यू दिस. If you are preparing for competitive exams, JEE, NEET or UAT, getting into right coaching is much more important. I try to cover all the topics. If you still find I am missing something or you need me to cover, you are free to comment below. That's it for today's video. Wish you all the best.